Hello everyone, welcome back to America Truck Selling. Getting here and did another run of America Truck Selling. Using the 2014
Now you drive
safety. Volvo. Go run. Rainy day. We're in Sonomas. We're going down to Aitkin. I may be saying it wrong. Sorry, I don't have my glass. Can't see it that good. California. Let's go run. So guys, I'm going to be posting this on two channels, on my regular channel. Then I have an ATS channel that I do too, that I'm going to start putting a lot more content on.
Turn left.
It's going to go over there too. How many miles we got on this run? We got 290, 209. About 300 miles. Hope everybody's doing well.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now. Keep left and then turn left.
All right.
Turn left.
Get ahead and get a short run done. So I'm going to be doing a lot more content over on that channel, guys. I'm going to start a series over there. We're going to be doing ATS over there. It's going to be coast-to-coast runs over there on that channel. I don't know if we're probably going to be streaming over there more than we are making videos for that channel. But we'll be doing a few videos here and there, too, over there. So, because I want, I'm going to be doing certain modded trucks over there, not on this channel, what I want to do, too. Try to throw a little bit of stuff over there on that channel, you know. Then again, I may not put it on there at all. It just depends on what I feel like doing, because this is my main channel. And this is where most of everybody is and watches everything that I have, that I make. So, we'll see how it goes. A Volvo person, guy. I don't really like Volvo trucks. I'm a Peterbilt man through and through. You know, I like Kenworth, you know, but I've always been more favor of Peterbilts than I have anything.
Turn left.
Thank you. be kind of a quiet little stream here on the stream. I've been streaming so much I forgot what I was doing there for a minute. Video. We gotta get over. Get in, do a little. How's everybody doing today? Hope you're enjoying the videos. These are a little bit more quieter videos, guys. I don't really say a lot when I'm driving, and we can't have music. I've had people comment on that, but most of the music out there is copyrighted, and you can't have any kind of copyrighted music on YouTube. That is a big no-no when it comes to YouTube.
Keep right, and then turn right.
You cannot have it. Believe me, I would love to have some music, but it's just something that you can't do.
Keep right.
I mean, there is a stereo system in this game. You turn on the radio while you're driving, but you can't do it while you're streaming because of copyrighted music. They'll get you every time for copyright reasons. Keeps hitting the button. Using the old Volvo. 257 miles to go. So yeah, we're gonna start, and like I said, I may do it on this channel. Just open it up, start a new profile. On here, not use this profile, use a separate profile. And here's some coast to coast runs. And plus, I got Canada. But you know, if we do that, we're not gonna be using any modern trucks. I don't think we're gonna use the SCS trucks. That's all I would drive when I'm doing that. Yeah, we just it's just enjoying the open road. These videos a little bit more quieter, you know, you're playing when playing this, you know, it's a little bit more quieter, you know, than a lot of what we play. And I got a lot more stuff coming. I want to do a lot more stuff on the channel. This coming week will probably be 2 days of different games. Normally we can play something different on Monday, but I have something else coming out on Tuesday that I want to check out. So this coming week will most definitely will be 2 days of different types of games, which is good, you know. We'll have to stop. We keep rolling.
Now I keep left there.
Got 177 miles to go. Maybe by the time I remove Jazz Cat's mods, I think some of his mods may be out of date. I think that's why we're getting what little bit of lag we're getting. Alright, you want a race? Alright, here we go. Bobble or bobble, let's go. I'm pulling on you. I got you. Alright, you lose.
Turn right.
red run there, like, besides your turning, you can turn on red. Well, you know, sometimes this game, some of this stuff in this game just is not right. But, you know, you have to take it with a grain of salt. Just keep playing and going. Got 129 miles to go. I don't remember this part. Maybe I haven't been through here since I've redone all this. This all looks different. Run red light. Come back here. Pull over. You ain't had no lights, huh?
Well, get ready to turn left. Continue straight on.
Yeah, I don't remember that. This is all different to me, but maybe it's just been a while since I've been through here and just forgot it too. That's possible. All right, where are we at? Let me look at the map. I want to see where we're at. Oh, we're in Reading. Okay, so some of this must have changed up in Reading because I don't remember that way it is like that.
Straight on. That's right.
right, right over him. Kind of being quiet right now, guys, just enjoying the drive. A little bit of back road driving, which we love. We've got 81 miles to go.
Go straight on. That's right.
Trying to get up this hill here. I already got a thumbnail, I got one earlier. here in this lane right here. It's kind of stuck. Well, I'm gonna have to get back up when you gotta say this lane. Okay. So, guys, I got some changes I gotta make to LSPD Park. I wanna change the. I'm not happy with what I got in for Sandy Shores. I'm gonna change the cars. I'm gonna change back to the old siren, the one I was using before. I think I wanna go back to that for a while. The Federal Signal Delta. I wanna change. I'm gonna change Grape Seed's cars, and I might change Cleo Bay. I'm not sure about that, cause I'm gonna put Sonora Valley back in. And Sonora Valley's gonna have a lot bigger jurisdiction than what they've been having. So that's gonna give us, you know, I kind of want to change, because I don't like the cars that I have in for Sandy Shores or Grape Seed. So I'm kind of looking around. I think I know what I'm going to put in. So I got to get all that done. Talking is not my strong suit today. I don't know what's going on.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
All right, we're here. We're at Walmart.
You have arrived to your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Most Walmarts don't look like that now. Not here, anyway. They may look like that in some other states, but most of them now look like they're blue. They have the blue trim and the new logo on it. Yeah. But we're out there now. But you're not enough room. So what we need to do, we need to find a place we can turn around. We're not gonna be able to make that. We're gonna be on the curb just a little bit here. We're gonna make this turn. So now we're going to have to go wide. That's actually an out way, but we're going in this way. It's better for us to do this to try to go all the way back around the building, but then we're gonna have to find another way. You turn around, why don't you take this, just like this. I don't know why. Okay, we may not be to go in this way. But the only way, I'll say I know to do. We're gonna have to back our way around the building then. I think we messed up worse than what we was. There's no way we're gonna be getting in there. The grass, he won't mind about the grass. I think what we're gonna have to back around. We hear a car. I must be driving for Swift today. Yeah, all that I know, dude. We might get swinging wide. No, we can't. But if that devil wasn't there, we wouldn't have no problem. We might get turn around back here. I'll see what we can do. I don't know if we're going to be able to have enough room. That's kind of what I think was going to happen. Yeah, I don't have room back here to turn around. That's my whole issue. I don't have the room to turn around. I need to turn around. What I'm going to have to do, I know what I'm going to do. I know how I'm going to get turned around now. I should have thought about this in the first place. Still going to thought about it. Let's do this. This will get us turned around. Right here. We're gonna do it this way. I should have thought about this the first way. But I didn't. What they did is make those back wheels line up with the wall. There we go. crank it out a little. Make sure we're not, yeah, we're good. Just make sure we're not hitting that trailer. Turn right enough, but we can get it in there. It took us a little bit, but we got it. Well, that was my fault. I shouldn't have did that in the first place. I said all that other than we done, that was a waste of time. Excellent. We drove 303 miles. Took us 8 hours 57 minutes to get here. Consumed 41.6 gallons of fuel. We took a little detour trying to go around the front of the building, but you know, we made it here. There ain't but a few places we can do here. Things we can do here. Ooh, that's going over to Texas. That's a long run there. Alright guys, we're going to wrap it up. They get in here and do another run of my truck cylinder. Using 2014 Volvo V&L from SCS, the older Volvo. Thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone who's been subscribed to the channel. I've been on standby with going on the channel. It means a lot. Have child growth. And we'll see you in the next video or stream.